chapter? English class. Okay. In our last class, we have learned OG, OG and OP, OG family words. Isn't it? I hope that now you all are clear with those topics. Okay. And today, we are going to learn OT, 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 OT. O-N-T makes OT. O-N-T makes OT. Odd. Okay. And O and Y makes OI. Now O and Y. Letter Y sounds here. Letter Y sounds here. So O and Y makes OI. O and Y makes OI. Okay. And now let's find some words that begin with OT. Odd. Okay. OT sounds louder. Yes. Odd. Okay. So the first word is, now you can see T over there, isn't it? And the T is very hot. The T is very hot, isn't it? So the first word is H hot, hot. H O T hot. H and hot makes hot. H O T hot. H O T hot. Okay. Next, you can see a pot. Pot. P and hot makes pot. P and hot makes pot. P O T. Pot. P-O-T. Pot. P-O-T. Pot. Okay. And next you can see a cord. You can see a cord over there. Yes. Letter C sounds K. So K and OT makes cord. K and OT makes cord. And you can see the picture. K-O-T. Cord. C-O-T. Cord. K-O-T. Cord. C-O-T. God. So we learn three words with odd. So which are they? Yes, the first word is H odd, hot. H O T hot. H O T hot. P odd, pot. P O T pot. You have to read with ma'am. Okay. So the next word is K odd, cot. C O T cot. C O T cot. Okay, and now let's have a look on OY, OI, OI words. Okay, can you see somebody here? Yes, we can see a boy there. So the first word is B and OI makes boy. B and OI makes boy. B-O-Y, boy. B-O-Y, boy. B-O-I, boy. Okay, and next you can see some toys over there. We all love to play with toys, isn't it? Yes, T and Y. Try to read the word. Yes, T and OI makes. T and OI makes toy. T and OI makes toy. T-O-Y, toy. Okay, now you can see a family there and they are very happy, isn't it? So, the other word for happy is joy. And the other word for happy is joy. And letter J sounds J. Letter J sounds J. So, J and OI makes joy. J OI, joy. J OI, joy. J O Y, joy. J O Y, joy. Okay. So, with O Y, OI, we learned three words. Which are they? Yes, we learned B O Y, boy. B O Y, boy. T-O-Y, toy. Yes, very good. T-O-Y, toy. T-O-Y, toy. And the last word is J-O-Y, joy. J-O-Y, joy. J-O-Y, joy. Okay. So dear children, so today we learn O-T, O-T family words and O-Y, O-Y family words. Okay, and we have learned so many words, isn't it? Watch this video again and again. Okay. And practice reading the words. Okay. Until we meet on the next class. Bye-bye from your Vaheez ma'am. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.